Hello, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's That Celebrity Interview.
Good day, Elizabeth Vargas.
Hello.
Hello. Thank you and welcome to Dallas, Texas on the Valder Beebe Show. We're glad to have you today.
Thank you. Good to be with you.
Well, you must be one of the hardest working women in television or media. You know, you're working on a holiday, but we really appreciate this.
Oh, it's great to be here. And it's, you know, two fascinating projects to promote, so I'm always happy to do that.
Well, let's get started. You know, you're hosting this. Let's start with the 9-part series on cults and extreme belief. Tell us about that one.
You know, a lot of people don't think that cults exist today. I mean, I think people remember Jonestown and Waco and remember these terrible events that happened with these cults decades ago. But the fact of the matter is there are cults that exist today right alongside us in many cities and suburbs across the country and in one case or two cases around the world. These are groups that are existing, and take a look at each one of them through the eyes of one former member who recently managed to escape or extricate him or herself and is trying to adjust and adapt to life on the outside. Many of these former members were deeply traumatized by what happened to them while they were members of these groups. And I think a lot of people will be shocked about the fact that these are very normal people. I mean, they're smart, well-meaning, altruistic, bright people who somehow found themselves as part of a very extremist and, in some cases, extremely dangerous group.
I'm right there with you because I believe you. If you just visit a church on Sunday morning, you don't know. You will know. But I believe you. I truly believe you. As we explore these cults with you on TV, what will we learn?
I think you will learn how easy it is to get involved in groups like these. They don't, you know, start off by saying, hey, in 12 years, we're going to brand you, you know, for 30 minutes without anesthesia with the initials of our leader. They don't say that. You'll also see some of the warning signs of these groups and what to look out for, because in many cases, actually in every single one of the cases of these groups, the one common denominator is the insistence that all members gradually completely cut off contact with the outside world. I don't mean going to live in a commune. I mean, they stop speaking and interacting with other people who are not members of the group. Their entire life becomes the group, and they lose all sense of perspective and all critical thinking. They no longer, if there's a little doubt that comes up in your mind that says, wait a minute, this doesn't sound right, this doesn't feel right, you're surrounded by people who are all saying, of course, it's fine, we're all doing it too. And that's what gives these leaders of these groups so much power, to ask people and demand that people do certain things that they would never do in 1,000 years if they were thinking straight.
I'm so glad you're doing this. This is on A&E. And real quick, the Casey Anthony parents are going to be speaking for the first time?
On the 10-year anniversary of their granddaughter's disappearance and death, they take us inside that home where Casey and Kaylee lived, where it all went down. They are tethered to each other by tragedy, and they still don't know to this day what happened to their granddaughter, but they're also at each other's throats because one believes their daughter is guilty of murder, the other believes she is innocent. It is an explosive interview.
Well, you're an explosive journalist. You have done such a good job over the years. I want to say job well done.
Thank you.
When can we watch you on A&E? When do we get to watch this on A&E?
Tonight at 8 p.m. Eastern, we have a 2-hour special on George and Cindy Anthony, the Casey Anthony case. And then following that at 10 p.m. is the premiere of A&E Investigates.
Elizabeth Vargas, you are a shining star. Thanks for being my guest today on the Valder Beebe Show.
Thank you.